beautiful song. Despite the bitingly cold temperatures of the previous night, Jewel had somehow managed to work out that she needed to keep Herbie and Fern warm if they were to survive. It turned out that Jewel had wandered off to find a good place to shelter her cubs. She'd led them to safety and was now keeping them warm with her body heat. Thankfully, the cubs seemed happy and content once more and are getting back to their playful best.
I don't know about you.